story. They were four men living all together.